Hard mode. Level 33. Oh, alright, bet.
Me too.
Okay. Dude, I'm gonna use a fate bringer in this.
Mm-hmm. Yo, I'm going into Crucible with fate bringer. I don't care about the Imago loop. I'm getting the OG, the father of all Imago loops. Like, if there was no fate bringer, there would be no Imago loop.
Yeah, that's pretty true. No, because the fate bringer was like super popular, and it has the same design.
I mean, Imago loop is. Yeah.
Time to jump down this toilet and fight a rat. That's technically what we're doing. We're jumping down this humongous toilet and we're mixing a rat.
That's pretty true.
Yo,
well, I'm being forced shit to me. Well, I mean, I don't know who this Crota is.
Wait, if you're gonna speak about Crota, speak about him correctly. The corpse.
Oh, dude, this is the Hellmouth is Oryx's shitting hole.
Oh, I bet I'm in there, grandson. I'm coming for you.
Huh?
Oh, alright.
So,
where?
Get the weight off you, and then
Guardian down.
Mix,
Marcus. Wait, hold up. Alright, I'm out. Forget this mix. No.
Alright, bye.
Oh,
seeds, oh. Grandsons. Mix every thought known to man.
I don't know who these thralls think they chasing. Obviously it's not me. I don't get chased.
You guys are going a little fast. Can you slow down a bit?
Nope. It's a speed run.
Look. Survival of the fittest.
survival.
The best guardian wins.
Crap.
Done. That's one less piece of dead weight.
I still need it.
We can't get a flawless raider because Marcus died.
Yeah, pretty true.
Oh, you can't chase them. Oh, you can't chase them in here. Yo, this used to take so long. It's so sad how easily we're beating this.
I just saw this when it was the meta, like.
Dude, I still solo this for hopes of a Crux. Shut up.
Get my mitt!
Nah, dude,
Kyle bought a holy book into hell. I'm done.
What?
Yo, Kyle, what holy book are you using right now?
The Quran.
Oh, he brought the Quran.
That's great.
Quran.
The Quran. Now, I remember a while ago, you were talking about the Quran in the group chat.
Yeah, it's the Quran.
He has the Bible. He has the Old Testament, New Testament.
I got the Talmud.
Yo, whoa. Yeah. I'm so confused right now. That knight just ran from me.
Yeah, the Old Testament.
Knight, yo, knight. Turn around. Yo, knight. Yo, I'm mixing you, bro.
Where's knight?
You, bro. What's up? Oh, all right. Yeah.
Oh, all right.
That knight thought he was about something, so I killed him. I don't know how all these dead bodies that are down here. I don't know how these guardians died. Like, come on now. Like 10,000. They said 10,000 to do a one-man job. Like, come on now.
And the sad part is they died.
No,
they are corpses. They came from the dead.
Not all the time. In the lore, you don't.
Well, yeah.
Nah, in the lore, you do sometimes.
Yeah, you don't die until your ghost dies, or something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You don't. And when your ghost dies, you die.
Look, every dog I'm missing right now is Quran. I got the book in my hand. I got the book.
They're so lucky. I got the stone tablet right now. I got the stone tablet right now, but.
Yo, no, I'm making that ogre face to face like a man. Where's he at? No. Dogs. Do not kill that ogre. I'm gonna mix him one on one with Holy Book.
Holy Book.
Yo, these knights are. These knights got scared. They're not attacking us. They're just hesitating. They're like, what should we do?
Like, we don't want to mess with these guys. If these guys beat my boy Atheon.
No, they said the knights said, yo, bro, they came down here and they got so much confidence. Back up! Orbs are over! Orbs rain! Yo, there's so many orbs, I don't know what to do. Yo! And then ogres can get it too! Oh, are we out this, John? Who died? Who else died?
Alright, I'm making.
Yo, my tether's still there! My tether was still there!
No, that's my tether, sir.
Oh, it is? Oh, I'm about to say.
Yeah.
Yo, all these knights! Yo, watch this! Boom! Gjallarhorn! Hold on, Gjallarhorn! What bridge? Oh, Arden. I'm getting down squad, dick, yo, ogre, what's up? Get over, yo!
They spawn on the sides. Ogre spawn on the sides.
Yo, I killed the ogre all the way down there. Yo! Back up! Back up! Yo, back up! Like, back up! Yo, Electro, yo!
Yo, I'm so sad I'm not in this.
Yo!
Apparently this war.
Yo! Yo, this war on the. I'm alive! I'm done! They can't kill me! They can't kill me! They can't kill me no more!
Yo, we should all just die and have this big old war.
Yo! Yo!
I'm so sad. I got the holy book and I'm dead.
We fired two tether. Yeah. End with hive.
Yo. Yo! My arrow game is immaculate! I'm doing everything!
Yo, Seth, your arrow did like a whole like. Yo, I'm yo. First off, your arrow went straight down, went straight back up, went straight to the right, and went straight again.
Yo, my arrow is holding them, it's taking them off the side, yo. Yo, where my orb at? I ain't dumb with y'all.
Yeah, let them push up. Let them push up. I want to see how many orbs they can make.
Wait, y'all just all. No, we should all just die and do it again, and then have the big old war.
Hold up, nah. I ain't trying to die. That's the thing.
All right, I need to put some ammo. I'm gonna push up.
Right.
Yo, below. This is not my city. This is not my city. I'm ours now. Yo, kids. Yo, kids. We're mixing. We're mixing for all the guardians that die. We all here mixing now. Everybody getting hit. Everybody and their mom getting hit. What's up? Are you cool? Ogre, sit down. Oh, what's up? You tell it, I'll tell you again.
Yo, so many wolves, I get my super. Yo, I get my super as soon as I use it.
Yo, how do we just take my land? My clan! Mixing the hive on its own territory and winning! I will send y'all back! I'm done.
Yo, this is like World War One. Yo, they doing straight trench warfare. And an attack.
Yo, I'm out of ammo. I'm out of ammo on almost everything. I'm just mixing. I'm standing in one spot and mixing. I run, I can move, I'm just walking around. Yo, who now? The ogre! Yo, my
game's everywhere!
Yo, my arrow game's crazy. My arrow game's too immaculate right now, yo. I just arrowed this boy, I didn't even see him. Yo,
three ogres over here! Dude, three ogres! I'm dead!
Yo.
I got killed by the ogres!
You are so many ogres! Yo, they really don't fight. Yo, where are you? Yo, what if Crona just spawns? Yo! I can't fight no more! I'm out of ammo! Yo, I didn't know this would ever happen! I'm out of ammo! Yo, we mix that to the last man, like, the last man has to go through. Alexa's dead! We have to jump!
Nah, this war, they killing us? Nah, we going back right to war now.
I gotta go.
Yeah. I'll
see you guys
later.
I gotta go.
Alright. Okay. Bye, Jacob.
See you
tomorrow.
Are we out? See, we out. Now we out. This is my bridge. My bridge. Yo, I'm not done. Yo, it's not over. Oh, airstrike, we out. Yo, my arrow game's immaculate. I'm hitting everything. Alright, you go, I'ma stay in mix. You run through and start it. They're not getting past this bridge. This bridge is mine. What's up?
Yeah, just like go to the end of this place and just keep fighting.
I was mixing. I don't care what nobody say.
Yo, that should be like a tournament. That should be like a tournament. Yeah, I'm so sad. I had the Quran, I had the holy book, and I died. We could have won that, John, if I had the holy book.
I'll take the middle plate.
Let's do this part legit. Whoa!
Get on the thing.
Yo, where's the sword bearer at?
On the left side, or right side, whatever.
Where is he? I'm killing him. Where is he at? Oh no,
he's already dead.
You got him. All right,
go.
Marcus, go across. You know what to do, right, Marcus?
Go now.
Go.
Yo, he's talking me.
Yo! Get off! Marcus, no. You gotta go straight across. You can't hesitate. In the lore, it was like, we told these six guardians that not one hive can cross the bridge. We said six versus an army. We thought the hive would just kill them in a few minutes. They mixed for a whole year, and not a single hive crossed that bridge.
It's like a new holy book.
Right. Oh, they make a book saying, purely and simply, they, next page, mixed.
A two-page book.
Ikora's like, yo, I did not think y'all was gonna survive. Alright, I got the next one. The next Swordbearer.
Alright, everyone mix me on the side. We're at Ogres, Crota, Pops.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Come on,
I'm gonna grab the sword.
Alright.
Alright, let's go.
Yo, bring on a witch. I don't care if you're Swordbearer. Mix me. I don't care if you're blue.
Yo, Kyle, don't fight him! Kyle, don't fight him! You can't kill him! I have to kill him!
Look, I'm mixing him right now.
Alright, where he at, Kyle? Where he at?
I'm mixing like eight people. Acolytes.
Yo, mix me! Mix me! I killed him! Alright, bet! Hang on, sword still. What's up?
Sword bearer.
Oh yeah, we are kind of down a person.
Oh, that's a good point. Okay, I guess... No, wait, I got this. Stay on the platforms.
Yo, I'm gonna mix this knight. No weapons.
Here, get the sword bearer over here to me, actually.
Yeah, okay. Make the sword bearer come over there. Kyle, don't die!
Oh, I'm gonna kill him with no weapons! I'm pure mixing this man. Yo, I'm pure mixing that man.
I saw.
Yo, this knight right here, I'm gonna mix him. It's pure mix. No blocking, no weapons.
Wait, yo. Yo, it's really mixing. I can't disturb.
Kill the sword bear. Kill the sword bear. Kill him.
Let's go!
Let's
no
go.
Weapons! I'm your...
I'll take it. Go. Go, no, just go. The bridge is still made. Swing yourself over.
Yo, I was really pure mixing that one. No, it's a rat.
How did Marcus die?
Yeah,
Marcus,
it.
How'd you die? What the heck are you doing? Yo, we can't kill him. We can't kill this gatekeeper now.
No, okay, I'll take him. Or Sig. Sig, you wanna go over?
Just jump over. Just do the glitch. Do the glitch and jump over.
Okay.
Look. I'm gonna pure mix him again. Where you at? Oh, no, mix! Alright, bet.
He said no! He's still on the mix!
Bet!
Yo, no, it's not. Do the glitch. Just jump on, like, go to the podium and jump across. Oh, I know what you're doing. The bridge glitch. Say,
well, no. I stayed off the platform and it still did it.
You could have made it, but you didn't. I don't know. You just run forward. I don't understand what you did.
Swordbearer. Face me like a man.
He clicked the wrong
face
button.
Face me like a man.
The wrong swing button.
Like a man. Yo, man.
Oh.
I still got a sword. Give me it.
Want this right, I'm waiting for the next sword bear. I'm waiting for the next sword bear to come.
What are you making right now?
Hopefully the sword bear comes near me, the next one.
You suck, you jackass.
Wow.
God, what happened? Alright, it don't matter. Just, keep the bridge open for me.
There was a thrall next to you, Seth.
That John blew up the minute I left. Are we in this, John?
No, it doesn't close.
Nah, the door does close, but I'm about to make- Yo! we made it so fast the door didn't have time to close yet.
What?
No, it opens back up.
It's gotta let us back out. Yo, Kyle, how are you both? Kyle, you in here, right?
Yeah. I don't know how I see you
guys.
Wait, what is this? We got orcs in here?
Yeah, who is that?
Right.
Is that Crota? Oh, it's Crota. Crota. I recognize that dead mint anywhere.
Right, mixed
so,
up.
Yo, I can't be a sword bear.
It's death.
Let everybody know. I know, I'm just saying, when sword bear comes up. Yo, where the witch at? Yo, witch, down. Nobody worried about you. Alright. Our side is done.
Yo, I saw a knight roll. Yo, this knight did a shade step. I quit.
Oh, you saw that too?
Yeah, yo, I quit.
She dead.
Oh, she dead. Oh my god. I was gonna hit her with the Holy Quran, but...
I killed her. I was like, yeah. I went in there and just killed her. Like, just straight up. Yo, this knight really trying to mix. But I got a Gjallarhorn. Like, I don't know what to do. That was probably the fastest death singer I've ever seen in my life.
Mix me.
I'm gonna kill Crota in two swings. Bet.
Pay patience and time.
I'm gonna kill Crota in two swings. Yeah, two swings. Wait, guys, on God, I'll be sword bearer, but everybody's pulling out a sword. We all hopping up there. We all beating Crota. All of us together.
Bet.
I'm serious. We all beating Crota together.
All you had to say.
Like, no, we're not melee. We're going to get our swords out. I'm going to be sword bearer. I'm going to get his shield down. Then y'all all going to beat on him together.
Yeah, well, that is not how it works.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, so if he stands up, that's if he stands up. Hold up. Yeah, I need some heavy. I have to wait like 2 minutes to be able to get this heavy. Yo. You know a raid's easy when I don't feel like a strike.
Yo, that was a story mission on that one bridge.
Yo! I never mixed like that on that bridge a day in my life, yo. I was left. We was actually fighting territory.
We have to do that.
Oh God, I swear that Crota was gonna leave his throne room and come down there like, yo, what's going on? Like, the whole 2 hours late.
Yo,
right,
we're...
You got you. I thought, if that John said the fanatic of Crota has returned, I'm like, yo, how do we bring down his imposter? I'm like, oh, dang.
Yo, we gotta do that at least like once a week.
No, Mando, Sig, I told you not a single thrall would leave that bridge. When you ran ahead and I single-handedly fought off. Like, I have my own story, my own lore about me now. The guardian that fought off the bridge. Nah, and then Super Saiyan Electro died. They fought valiantly, but they were slain in battle.
Now he died, and then he went back in orbit and left.
Did Kyle die? Kyle, why'd you die?
I was gonna hit Crota with a surprise attack, but
all right, let's all wipe. Let's all just wipe real quick because Kyle's dead. Everyone is. Now I don't have heavy yet, but by the time we come back, well, I'll have heavy.
Oh.
Whoever, take a screenshot of this. I'm getting my pose though. Screenshot this.
Wait, hold on, hold on. Don't wait. Keep on doing it. Keep on doing that.
Oh, hold up. I got sword.
Wait, wait for it. Wait for it. Wait. No, wait. Stop. Stop moving. Stop. I'll tell you when to stop moving, or the move again. Wait, Sig, move up a little bit. Sig, move up a little bit. More. More. Are you good? All right, we Gucci now.
All right, hold up. We switch back to Gjallarhorn. I know, it don't matter. No, why? The sword bearer is nothing more than a seed. Yo, call Crota. Yo, Crota, we at your crib. Like I said, I would be. Yo. Yeah, we run past everything. Run past everything. Alright, say less. Alright, say less. Watch this. One arrow, 100 acolytes. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Mix. Mix. I'm getting mix. Mix. I don't know what's going on.
Holy Quran. Quran. Knight. Quran.
Holy Quran.
I don't need help. Stop talking to me like I need help. Are we out?
Alright.
Let's go.
Hold up. Sword bear. Mix. Oh, I got away. Little grab the sword.
Everyone go in here and go invisible.
Alright.
Come on. Wait. Oh, no! Oh, come on.
Restart.
Kneel down! Kneel! Before me!
This time be more coordinated. This time we gotta be more coordinated. This time it's gotta be more coordinated. Young man.
Right. Hurry up, get the sword.
Two, go.
Someone get the sword.
I'm coming.
Oh, I'm alright, mixing.
Ow, let's go. Wait, don't go up yet. Turn in this.
Turn in my face.
Let's keep going, keep going. You going.
Sit down. Sit.
What the hell?
I don't know.
He did nothing. Wait, he didn't even kneel down.
Wait, guys. Here's what we're going. I'm waiting for y'all. Hurry up, the sword won't be here forever, Sig. Alright. Go now. Yo! Whoa! What? He saw us!
What?
He saw us! Oh, this is Mark. Wait, who won it invisible?
Okay.
Hold up.
Alright.
Go. Knock him down.
What?
Who wasn't invisible?
Nah, he just teleported. He like
Marcus, how come you're never up there?
You're out there.
What the heck?
Yo, the sword bearer ran?
I punched his man backwards. I know you saw that. I punched his man backwards.
Alright, do not go up yet.
Is it what?
2, 1, go.
No!
Why did I die? The sword's not down, so y'all not.
Alright, so wait a minute.
Well, this isn't working, guys. Yeah, we'll try this another time, because I want to get down to King's Fall into Wrath and Machine. So,
alright, let's just do Gjallarhorn.
So yeah. You guys do the Gjallarhorn, I'll go down and I'll kill the sword bearer by myself, because I get turned invisible. And then we'll just do that. Do it yet. Alright, shoot him. Knock him down now.
Knock him down.
Knock him down. Knock him down. Told you. Two swords. Two swords. With all things.
Hey, we're.
Yes, I got the. Yes, I got the ship. Come on, man. And I got the recorder at the rat. Nope. Nope. I'm going to Crystal right now.
Still didn't get a crash. I'm disappointed.
Kyle, what'd you get?
I got the ship. I got the heroic ship. And I got the Word of Crota.
Alright,
oh, I haven't used that gun in a long time. I got Fatebringer. Alright, guys, King's Fall.
Oh, great.
I'm not. Yeah.
Oh.
First of all, Sig should have been in bed 2 hours ago.
Oh. Then tomorrow's King's Fall.
Yeah.
And thus our story ends there. Our six guardians never did Kingsfall the next day because no one hops online to play Destiny anymore. And legend has it that Sig never went to bed that night. He stays up forever, never playing Destiny. Will our guardians ever do Kingsfall and continue the story? Will people start playing Destiny again? Find out next time on The Pops.